Hey guys, I'm back. I'm trying to fight this boss again, and I got a person to come and help me, a cooperator. Okay, so I was actually in the other room uploading my other video when I heard this guy smashing everything, all the pots in this room. And he's skipping right now, so let's hope this works. I'm broadcasting. I don't know who. Beat this. I didn't recharge my potions, but he's here. Let's go. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully he'll come back and help. Oh my god, his connection was so fucking bad. Yeah, so I broke how I work is for my streams. I record the game on I broadcast to Twitch, okay, and then from Twitch I download it and then I upload it to YouTube. So I'm downloading it right now in my office on a different internet. I have two internet connections in my home, a different internet connection, and I left it on for summoning. And I'm like, let's see if he comes or not. And I hear Brad banging in the other room, so I run in here, and I was lucky enough. I don't know, that guy was line splitting. I know a lot about that shit. People who used to do that in Metal Gear Solid 4 on PlayStation 3 and PC made it in the fucking tournaments. They used to do that shit, and mostly Mexicans did that shit, and they should go like rat 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 or whatever, some bullshit, I don't know, but it ruined the entire game, the fucking cheating. I don't know if anybody listening even knows what line splitting is on a console, but imagine you have the Ethernet cord under your foot, all right, and while you're playing, you step on it and you disrupt your internet connection on purpose. So what it does is it gives the appearance that you're warping around. And when someone tries to hit you, they miss. So, you can imagine, for PvE, it doesn't mean shit. But for PvP, it means a lot. It's the difference between landing a shot on someone and not landing a shot. Alright, so let's see if somebody actually comes this time. Again. I actually have potions now. Alright, so I summoned him, but I don't see him. Cooperate away? Whoa, I did not know there was one over here. There's two? Oh, cool. If I could have two, you only have one red and one blue. But if you can have two red, Beast Claw, nice, Joseph. If I could have that guy too, this may actually be doable. See if they let me. not here. No. Nope. It's only one red, one blue. You can't have two reds. Okay. And this is not even Nishan. Whatever, let's try it again. Okay. Yeah, so the armor that I have on, I got the, some of this from actually killing the NPCs. I'm playing a human character this round. Okay. It's so fucking cheap. Like a drawing when it swings. I'm dead. Seven times, what do you mean? So you recorded seven different reviews? So you have it done. You made one.
I made one.
Good. You're gonna put it lot. That's fine. I gotta see that. That sounds funny. Like a dumb blonde. You gave it an A out of 10? Did you reviewed Legion or you reviewed, Alright. Good. I did a review of Bloodborne also. I had a spectator just now, somebody watching. Yeah. Hello? Using all of my insight on this fight. On Amidala, I must have lost, oh my god, 40 times on that fight. This just doesn't seem that difficult, but it's just a pain in the ass. This one. It doesn't seem hard on the surface, but I don't have a jerk off trying to kill me. Also, that guy without using a line splitting. Fuck, I did not want to do that. I can buy my potions for next run. Where's this faggot? There it is. Good night. See what this with this game is, you're constantly running back and forth for this. At least in Dark Souls, it just regenerates, okay, and then go. You know, this I gotta go run. I gotta get the potion. I think I gotta like run back. You don't have like a minimum number of potions, you don't get that. You just you have to buy them ahead of time. And if you run out of money, you have no potions. So you have to basically go and farm without any healing. You know, which is kind of bullshit. At least you get the potions regenerate after you die. I don't know, it doesn't really make sense why they did it this way. It's different. It's different. They don't want to make the same fucking thing every time, which is understandable. That wouldn't get boring because Dark Souls games are just so amazing. But it does make things a little interesting. Okay, so let's see if I can do it this time. Do I have to go down something in the other room for it to come? Let's just clear out this. Where you going? Where you going? If I'm going a little bit further, I'm going to aggro the werewolf. I don't want that. That's enough for this. No. I think I killed him. Where is he? Did I kill him? I don't remember. Did I kill him? I killed him. Yeah. No, I'm not getting any assistance. It's rare, really rare, to get a person on this stage. Was waiting for like an hour. I did a whole review, and then I did another tape, and then finally one person comes. Where is he? Is he coming? He's probably lost. The NPCs do get lost. Yeah, he was lost. If you run too far ahead, they get lost. which is weird. Also, I've actually, okay, I aggroed a mob, mini boss mob, ran in the other room, and the NPC was getting attacked by it, and I ran away, and I think both the NPC and the boss mob froze. They stopped attacking. I think that's a glitch. They don't, if it's not on screen, it doesn't exist. Okay. I gotta get underneath it. Takes so fucking much. Oh, but he just walks right into it. Let's wait a minute. I think someone's coming. Try. I like how she's dressed. She's dressed. That was nice. I got some good items. A level 6 lower ailing Loran blood chalice. Okay, so that's a cursed chalice, a chunk, and a gem. The vermin, because I played it with someone else. This is not the last one. Really, it's the last one? That was a level 5. So it's really not 5 levels. I always thought it was 5 levels. Wow, nice. Okay, so it's so level 5 is not really level 5, it's 3. It's 3 levels. But okay, so this one I need to save. Whoa. It's a lot. Tomb mold. I have 0, and I need arcane haze. Oh, I don't need it. I just need the tomb mold. Okay. How much is this? Okay. Tomb mold. It's not here. What the fuck? It, maybe they saw it here. It's probably very... I think it's very common. Yeah, yeah. All right, so which one do I need? This one, right. No, no. This one, I was doing. This one, the last one. Okay. Rank 5 of 5 of them. I don't... Were they selling 5? Nice. 40,000 each. Oh my god. I'm going to buy 3. Whoa, it's expensive. Can I sell these extras? 20 gold. Oh my god. It's nothing. 19. Right, 19 fucking gem. This is 19. Fire attack. That's 15. Right, 19 gems. 17. Rank 17. That's the highest I've seen so far, rank 19. This is bullshit. Too bad you can't sort these. I want to sort them by rank. Yeah. Fire attack of 15%. I need like a lot more blood damage for that to work. Alright, so there was a zone here that I wanted to unlock. Let me try that. I don't remember where that is. Forbidden Woods. So I beat this game already, but there's still two levels I haven't gone to. I'm going to try to go there now. Unlock this one. I remember the way. See, now this is going to be much easier. That was a level 5 dungeon, okay? Now you can see how much easier just normal gameplay is compared to level 5 dungeon. Yeah. I mean, you know what? You're going to be in bay. Watch. Discipline in my movements. Let's try that again. cold right now in my house. Damn. Do I have any viewers? No. How it works is when you hit the guy, you take like bright red damage, and then there's the black damage. Black damage you can't really heal. That's like taking damage. Blood red is you can restore it if you hit him. Like just now, that's red damage. I'm going to attack because I'm like taking blood out of him or something. Hold on, I did that little damage because I was fighting back. So, but you're at higher risk when you do that. Because he can one shot you if you are too low, you're on fire, whatever. Yeah, okay, and then... And then it's up here. And then there's a cage over there that I need to find. Oh, I just went a fucking circle, nice. I didn't even know you could do that. Are they following me? No. Whatever, let me kill these fuckers first. I think I couldn't handle me running around in a circle. There's like a guy in a house. Oh, there he is. That's it. The guy in a house. Oh, fuck. I don't want to go down. I want to go up. Okay. Him. So this guy actually gives you the key to unlock the Nightmare Frontier.
Would you stop everything you might bring that bad luck?
Okay. No, okay, so the dogs, and then... Here is it, yeah. Yep. This is it. This I've never found before. Tons of poison. Oh, I'm not invented though, so what do you know? Oh well. I'll just time to do it. So yeah, I think there's a giant down here. But this is like not even that far in the game, like considered not even that far in the game. So this should not be so difficult to do. And I've never been here before. He glitched. He glitched the wall. Wow, that was cool. No, I have this. So weird, I don't have much time. What's this? What the fuck? Oh, there's two ways. It's like a Dark Souls fucking boss, the giant Dark Souls. If you've read the Nightmare Frontier, this is a fucking show. Difficult. What a joke. It's cool though. I've never been here before. So, up here. Yeah. Oh, this is a new game. Yeah, this is the first one. Well, that's where the new zone is. I gotta go down through there. But let me take a little break for a while. Thanks for listening. If you like want me to play a specific game, just tell me. You know, leave in the message comments. Leave a comment below. And. If I like the game, you know, I'll play it, and maybe you can do some kind of stream or burst mode or something. I gotta warn you, I'm really good at fighting games, so if you're gonna play with me, I'm gonna bust your ass. I'm pretty good at all competitive games, but if you guys wanna like me to play a game with you or something, just tell me. All right. Thanks, guys. See you next time.